Okay, it's 8 o'clock, Sunday morning, and people are starting to wrestle, get up, get ready. A lot of planes have left Sun and Fun this Sunday morning, this last day. You know, we're just 383 Juliet Tango is by herself out there in the field. Just a few other planes around it. Most people have bugged out. At this point, it's pretty much an IFR departure. So be curious to know how Tampa is handling those, because you got to evidently you can't either get a call it on the ground or you got to call it in the air. But you can see behind me here a line hugging out. They're all bugging out. So,
great weekend. We'll see you next year.
Yep, hope so.
Got a cute smile.
Look at this, man. They're going to go. 12785. That's the way to do it right there. Okay, you want to go to the map?
Juliet Tango, fly our runway heading, runway 27 left, clear for takeoff.
Runway heading 27. Oh.
Force of habit.
27 left, is this it?
Yep, this is it.
Romeo, runway 27 left, line up and wait.
Labs 50.
Mixture, boost pump. You're good.
Niner 3, Romeo, runway 27 left, clear for takeoff.
Airspeed alive.
Viper 20 Papa, runway 27 left, clear for takeoff.
A little bit of a crosswind. Got a pretty good wind, huh?
Yeah.
Crabbing like a mofo.
Look at the
traffic, 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 traffic.
One point one, here it is, counting up. How's it climbing?
Slow.
I kind of felt like it was.
Yeah.
Why do you suppose that is?
We're still heavy.
We got no fuel left. We're light.
Half tanks, right?
Yeah. Plus we're less heavy.
There's 2 miles. Get rid of that. But ow.
It is jumpy, jumpy.
That's happening.
It's turbulent, yeah.
My goal is to...
That's all this stuff coming in. Miles.
Alright. Whee! I forgot I wasn't flying.
The this is gonna feel like a tricycle compared to those TBMs, huh?
Well, it's slower, and it's fucking with me because it's slower.
Yeah. There's your track. Suck that in a little bit.
Reminder, crew, went 3 miles straight up, then on course to a one lake.
Where's our VFR at?
Yeah, no shit.
I don't know if we have it. I think this is the line here.
Yeah. High four.
Where at? Oh, okay.
Yeah, red pilot is you're on. Runway 27 left clear for takeoff. Just 3 miles straight up before on course.
Avoid Lake Parker, Lake Hancock.
Yeah.
We just head like north northwest. What do you need?
Sanford.
Bike is right here.
No, up here. Where are you?
I'm gonna do it.
If not, just put direct Sanford.
In here?
Yeah. Direct.
Yes. Activate. Not so sure we had 500 feet clearance.
Yeah, we got our 500.
060.
060, that's my job.
You know what? I think we got out at the right time. I mean, we went right up to the line. Right up and right out.
So it makes me wonder if there's a hole.
I know.
I can't tell.
It's hard to see.
I know 2000 is going to put us in it.
Yep. Any there? No. I just can't see through that, you know?
45 golf
plus. I'm just gonna get our ass kicked down here for 20 minutes. 30 minutes.
Thank you, Director Ocala.
Weather.
Working on you.
Nobody's getting through the weather. That line.
Okay, real treat today here in the cockpit. Captain Vern, doing flight duty. I'm second in command navigator today. And we are getting our butts kicked coming out of Lakeland.
Orlando approach, scouting 37.
I would call this, would you just call this moderate chop?
It's light to moderate.
Light to moderate, yeah.
Just trying to avoid some clouds real quick.
Okay.
November 300, Sierra Mike, expect RNAV.
Just some little scuzzies.
Circle runway 21.
Alright, we'll expect the RNAV 31 and circle for 21. 300, Sierra Mike.
Sierra Mike, no problem. When you pull up the approach, we have Jelt. Clear direct Jelt, join the approach.
Alright, we'll come when we got Jelt. And, we've already got Jelt loaded. We'll, got me approach. Right there, Mike.
It's just kind of
379 uniform radar contact.
Blah.
North of Winter Haven. I'm guessing it's an IFR off Winter Haven.
Yeah, that low layer.
Give me your destination, your type aircraft, and what else did you want?
Hey, now this could be a layer up here, huh?
391 uniform. Destination is Romeo Charlie.
Yeah, something's going on here.
And I can go up to 4,000 or 8,000, whatever you guys need me to.
You're real close now.
One uniform is maintained VFR to Romeo Charlie Zulu for now. What is the Encore's heading for there? I don't even know where that is. It is 008. 91 uniform, just proceed direct altitude to your discretion. Just let me know what altitude you want. It looks like the weather is moving east of you, and by the time you get there, it should look better. Okay, yeah, Skyline 91 uniform, I'm actually going direct to Jensen right now. Uniform, just reason
I'm dude, we couldn't have picked a better time. Look.
Yeah.
We got to look out for that. But that's, it's kind of heading northeast.
That looks like it's right, see the little peaking right there?
Yeah.
84 Kilo Juliet.
84 Kilo Juliet, squawk 0376.
That's a 6,000 foot shelf there.
Charlie, yeah.
I'm going to call him just southwest of Disney.
On 132.65.
Direct to Tidy,
join the approach.
What was the frequency?
132.6. Try to get 32.65.
Disney footage. 0-0 Mike, 7 miles from Jelt, maintain 2,000, establish on the final approach course, cleared RNAV runway 31 approach, circle runway 21.
Okay, down to 2,000.
What's Sanford's weather?
25.97. Oh, yeah. You can do this too.
900 overcast.
Did she say 500?
900 overcast.
Oof. We got a file. A pop up, right?
There's that thunderstorm there. I don't know if they'll take it.
I don't think that's it. It's north of us. Right here.
That's why.
Yeah. It's all an ass.
Contact ground control 121.35, tower frequency 120.3. By initial contact, you have information Sierra. Sanford confirmation, Sierra 1353, so observation 1 calm, visibility 10, ceiling 900 feet overcast, temperature 21, 2.20, altimeter 2993.
You're right.
ILS runway 27 right.
Overcast 900.
Approaches in use, landing departing runway 27 right, 27 center, 27 left. Approaches are being conducted to parallel and intersecting runways.
You're going
to
load it?
Numerous birds on and about the airport.
Yeah, go ahead and load ILS 9 right. 5.3. But don't activate it.
Okay.
Orlando approach, Cirrus 383 Juliet Tango, VFR was requested. Orlando approach, 383 Juliet Tango.
Stand by. And November 84 Kilo, you're departing Myers Space to the northwest. Radar service to remain contact Tampa for flight following 135.5, 35.5 and squawk VFR.
Eyeglasses go.
I got him.
Oh, mine.
I got a local 6-7, local IFR.
9 Julia Kilo, there is heavy precipitation over Kaiser right now. Moving eastbound, they'll get you probably to Kaiser by the time it clears out. So, flying 360.
I think you forgot.
0-9 Julia Kilo, thank you.
And Orlando approached 3-3 Julia Tango.
3-3 Julia Tango, Orlando, go ahead.
Yes, sir. Just on the northwest side of Disney, 3,500. We were VFR into Sanford. It's looking like 900 overcast. Can we get a local to a full stop? We're based there.
Yeah, 1 second.
Thank you, sir.
3-3 Julia Tango, squawk 0304.
0304, 383 Julia Tango.
Number 18 X-ray, turn left heading 180 vector for on course.
180, 18 X-ray.